Alright, alright, alright. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel and thanks for tuning in for some chicken lights and straight pipes with old Atreyu. I hope you're doing well out there, ready to hit the road in American Truck Simulator, where today we are rocking the Peterbilt 3XX. This is one of my favorite truck mods, to be truthful. Got so many hoods on it. You can have this thing. Well, it depends on which version you have. This is the V1 Patron. This thing has like 10 different hoods. I mean, it's a lot. The V1 on Truckee don't have as many, but he is currently working on the V2. So hopefully we'll get some updates on that one soon. This is the 357 hood. We got Jasper's wheels on there, and Retro Development's new Low Pros for the 24.5-inch wheels that in Jasper's pack. Back here in the back, we got the Rittenhour. This is also the V1, but he's working on the V2 of this currently as well. Also, probably one of my favorite trailer mods. Got a bunch of loads. Got a side kit. With and without, you know. I think it has a curtain side. Don't hold me to that. I feel like it does, but I don't know. Anyway, we got Jasper's 22s on the trailer. Under the hood today, we are rocking Slob Jerry's Cummins ISM. Let's fire this bad boy up. Let's see where we're taking this. Some household goods out of Kayenta into Moab. Might be a little longer than normal, but I hope you enjoy the show. Sit back, buckle up, and let's do this. Let's check it out. Looking real nice, so let's see what it got to show us. Sweet ass Utah. It looks really cool here. People that live here probably don't think so, but it is cool.
Thank you.
All right, there we are, everybody. I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, I appreciate every last one of you guys that stuck around to the end here. And if you did stick around to the end, remember to hit that like button and subscribe if you're not, because I do this daily and I'd love to have you along for the ride. You never know what you may find. If you dig the truck, trailer, wheels, tires, any of this for yourself, you remember to check the description. I have everything linked down below for anyone that wants to pick them up and enjoy them for yourself in your game. And if you want to support the channel, you can find all that in the support section where I have my PayPal, my Patreon link for those that want to do a little bit more than just hitting that like button. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there and the hammer down. Take care. Yeah.